Somebody said, nah, we fucking after that.
Bruh.
What's something where you like, nah, we fucking after that? If you smoke 3 of my blunts.
If I...
And you don't match me at all? We fucking after that.
If I got you an Uber to come see me because you couldn't drive.
Because your car was in a situation. If I didn't say nothing all day about the visible blue in your tracks. If your mama cooking is trash and I don't say nothing,
we fucking after.
Somebody said if I gotta roll all the blunts by myself,
we fucking. Oh, if I help put together your daughter toy.
No, if you was putting together a toy for my daughter and it was like batteries not included, and I'm like, damn, and you left the house to go to Walgreens down the street and get some batteries for my daughter toy, come back and plug them. I'm like, baby, go play the toy here, bro. Cause we fucking after that.
The average real nigga ain't gonna have no problem going to get them batteries so he can fuck after that. Amen.
Somebody said if I go get weed from the new plug who we both don't know. Cause you ever be in a different city or somewhere else and it's a new plug, you done risked your whole fucking life on a mission.
If I ignore my mama calling for you, we fucking after that. That's real.
No, if you ignore your bitch call for me, no.